understanding of what his dream meant, they decided that we must do something to stop what God is about to do. And so they said, well, this is what we're going to do. We've got to get him out of the way. And so they devised a plan that we're going to get rid of him, and we're going to make our father believe that he is dead. But what the enemy does not know is that the moment when they came together to devise a plan against you, what God did was God reached his hand down from heaven, put his hand inside of them, and used them for a puppet to get you where you needed to be. Y'all ain't saying nothing here. Can I serve a handful of you and notice today that the plans of the enemy, all of the plots of the enemy, are the plans of God to get you strategically aligned to where it is you need to be. I came to let somebody in here know that God is about to take you to the top. But sometimes in order to get to the top, you've got to go down for a little while.
Give me 5 minutes and I'll be done. So they came and they took Joseph and they said, we're going to put you down here in this hole. Kneel down for a minute. And we're going to put you in this hole. And we're going to take your coat from you. Is there anybody in here that you've been stripped of something valuable? They done took something valuable from you. They said, we're going to take your coat from you. You know your daddy's favorite and you're his prize seed. So we're going to take this thing from you. Ah, God. And they marred it with blood and they took it back to the father. But can I tell somebody that don't mind about the coat that you've already lost? Because I hear God say that I'm about to open the closet of heaven.